last Husky to head for this battle. Lisa Churchill's score just went up. It is a new career high, a 9.7 on her floor exercise. And we go back to the beam. This is Chari Knight.
Immediate jump to a shoulder stand sideways on the beam. Wow, she casts it up to a handstand. That's something you see on the bars, not on the balance beam. Shows how much strength Chari has. Great high jumps there.
She's got 2 9.9s and a pair of 9.85s earlier this year, or 9.85 earlier this week at the Pac-10 Championships.
Yes, and she's so aggressive. If you notice in the whole routine here, she just did a gainer layout. She goes all out. She doesn't hold back at all. Here's two flip-flops to a layout. Great stick. She moves so well. So confident.
I know Bob Levesque coached Chari as she was growing up.
Yes.
How many years did she spend with Bob? Do you have any idea, Yumi?
I'm not sure. I would say at least 3 years that I know of, and it could have been more than that. But she had great success, and she almost made the world championship team in 1989. She only missed it by 1/10. So that shows you her caliber. There's a dismount, two flip-flops to a full, to a perfect stick. Wonderful routine by Chari.
Now Bob Levesque, the head coach at Washington, watching a former pupil add up the points against him today.
Yes. And here comes her most difficult series in her routine. Here's two flip-flops, and then notice the height and power she gets on this layout. And sticks it with no problem.
Tremendous height off the beam.
Yes. It's nice to see someone attack that balance beam instead of letting the beam get the best of you. And she gets a 9.9 for that performance.
That is her third 9.9 of her freshman season. And here is